About 5 years ago, Boeing proposed a strategic agreement with Auburn where Auburn would provide engineering services to Boeing using students that were employed by the university. And that was how the Ideas program was born. The way it works is Boeing provides a statement of work or a task with some level of definition or scope to the university as to what we would like them to perform, the College of Engineering with the staff they have here that manage the program. And the students over the course of the 4.5 years that have been in place have worked on many programs within aerospace, defense, number of aspects across all, you know, major divisions of the Boeing company.
I just think it's amazing that Boeing has put so much faith in Auburn University and our students' skills and efforts. And we are ever grateful that they've provided such a challenging project that benefits so many of our students.
I'm getting real work experience while also finishing a degree in 4 years. I never really liked the idea of co-oping because it would mean that my degree would take longer. And internships over the summer can sometimes mean that I would have to relocate really far. But through this program, I can be doing an internship basically at Auburn at the same time as I'm doing my degree. So I've been getting a lot of really great professional experience at the same time as I'm getting my degree.
Auburn is, especially the College of Engineering, is working towards providing experiential learning to every student. Now, sometimes that'll take on the form of a study abroad or an undergraduate research assistantship or maybe the co-op program. So this internship program is just one piece of that puzzle where we hope everybody gets some practical knowledge in addition to the excellent academics that we're providing already. The cost benefits to a company of having these interns working on campus on these contracts that we have with them is a model that I wish many other companies emulate, because we want this program to grow. Right now we have 50 students working as interns, and over the course of this program that number has been about 150 total students. We'd like that to continue to grow. It's a very convenient thing for a large corporation to do, and so we hope by publicizing the benefits that other companies come on board as well.
Boeing's extremely proud of the relationship we have with Auburn, the faculty, the students, the staff. We are very excited for what's going now and what we hope for the future.